He let her drive the truck. He never let me drive the truck. That is so messed up.
If you've been seeing videos of Taylor Allison Swift dancing this tour and you know how she used to dance, you know that the person who taught her how to dance needs to reveal themselves. Because they could fix climate change. They could cure world hunger. They could bring upon world peace. And they're just teaching her how to dance? This is a superhero right here. We need them to tell us who they are and fix the planet.
Hey, Isabel. Let's see what Taylor Swift area you are. What are you going to get?
Oh, I'm hoping for folklore, obviously.
Okay. Oh, that's exactly what you got. Oh my folklore. Gosh, really? Yes.
Okay, if you love The Last Great American Dynasty, you will love this book.
Hey, Carrie, what Taylor Swift era are you?
Oh, definitely Midnights.
Let's see. Evermore.
Ooh, that's a great book for that. This one is perfect if you love Evermore.
Hey, Maddie, let's see what Taylor Swift era you are. Okay. What do you want to be?
Reputation, of course. The outfit. Duh.
Oh my god, you got Reputation.
Let's go.
Perfect book for it. You're that bee.
Hey, Bridget, let's see what T Swift era you are. Right. What do you want to be?
Red.
Okay. You got Lover.
Okay.
Yes. Perfect. Hey, Amanda.
Yes.
What T Swift era are you?
Evermore.
1989. 1989. Okay, I got it. This one for sure gives
1989
vibes. Hey, Becky, which T Swift era are you?
Speak Now.
Speak Now.
So that's what you're wearing to the concert?
Yes.
Okay.
Taylor Swift Fearless. You're not getting that?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I guess.
You hate it?
No, baby, baby, baby. Baby, baby, I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking. You look gorgeous.
Just tweet, she's like literally on stage. What?
bruise on my leg. But before the bruise was purple, it was maroon. When the morning came, we...
Every single word to a 44-song, 3-hour set with 60,000 people who also know every single word to a 44-song, 3-hour set.
Minutes before the concert starts, and it's not even close to full. Where's everyone I fought for my life against in the Ticketmaster queue?
No way at the show tonight, Taylor was talking about the songs that she's written and what they're about, and said that she has songs about this is how you propose, it's not that hard. Like, what?
Things to do with songwriting. I've got like so many songs about it, right? You've got like love stories about like this is how you propose, it's really not that hard. How you get the girl, this is how you get her back, it's not that hard.
What did she just like? Shout out to Emily for live streaming the concert when this freaking moment happened, because I would not have believed if somebody had said that she said this at her show. Like, Taylor is very calculated. She doesn't do things without like thinking them through a billion times. She's very scripted at these shows, and every now and then she'll go off script and like say something that she didn't say at the other shows, and this is one of those things. And I'm like, oh my goodness, like, what's going on? What happened? What is she like wanting to open up about? Do tell, Taylor, because I love when she's off script like this and wants to give us a little crumb into her mind and feelings.
Better concert experience than Taylor Swift as a male. Beer and cocktail lines, absolutely non-existent. While they might have turned a lot of the men's bathrooms into women's bathrooms for good reason, that has not affected the line in the men's bathrooms. And of course, as a Taylor Swift fiance, you can leave during a song and go stand in the merch line, which is almost non-existent during the show.
Happy birthday. What? Really?
Yeah!
Taylor Swift? Does that mean that we're going?
We're going.
Oh my gosh!
No, you can't blow.
We don't need to blow now. My wish just came true. For real?
Yes, love.
Oh,
I'm so excited. And what just said mommy?
Happy birthday to
you. Yeah.
I'm gonna die. Yeah. Literally
die.
I'm not gonna be able to sleep until March 31st.
Wearing my new comfy jammies, and it was literally the best birthday ever. Oh my goodness, I could not have asked for a better day.
Forever feels like
asking Taylor Swift if she's okay in a cute way.
Ducked you in while dancing.